I like dope apps and I cannot lie. Hey, I'm always on the lookout for apps that will make this content creation process simpler. Why? Because people be having like 5,100 excuses as to why they can't do something. So if I can find you an app that makes it work easier for you, better for the way your brain works, I'm finna check it out. That's what we're doing. So today, I'm checking out this app that I've been hearing a lot about from a bunch of different creators, and it's called Milanote. Milanote is a way to sort of stick a bunch of scraps together on the table. You know, you watch the movie and it's the crime joint and they got the whole wall with the strings and all the pictures and news articles or whatever, and they sort of put together that thread board that you use to help you find the suspect or whatever. Yeah, it's kind of like that, but you can use it for all myriad sorts of things. So first, let's jump over to the browser. This is basically Milanote. It's at milanote.com, M-I-L-A-N-O-T-E.com. And it's literally just like, you know, scrapbooking, but for your brain. You can organize things visually. You can put in links, articles, clips, like the whole nine. You could collaborate with Ken folks if you got to do that. So I'm like, all right, let's check this out and see what it's about. So I just signed up for an account. Haven't messed with the app yet. We're going to learn this together because I want you guys to have the experience of, what's it like to start something fresh when your mans don't know what you're looking at? Because, you know, honestly, I don't want to hear the excuse like, oh, well, you already know how to do this, but I can't. All right, cool. I'm going to look like an ass for y'all right quick. I won't know what the hell I'm doing for about 10, 15 minutes. Let's dive in. All right, so let's come over here and booyah. This is what it looks like when you come to your home. And as you see, I have nothing here. The first thing I don't like is I am dark mode all day. My brain can't hella function like this, but let's just take a look and see what we got. We have notes, links, a to-do, a line, a board, a column, comment, table, some extra stuff, sketch, color, document, audio, map, video, heading. I like that. All right, you can add an image, upload some, and you could draw on here. So let's start with a board. It looks like, because that's the only one that's heavily colored, so that must be the starting joint. So you're going to grab this little board icon here, and we're going to call it, let's plan to make a video. Video plan. Boom. That's what we're going to use it for. And it says zero cards. So let's double click it. Ooh, now it says video plan, and I got a little pop-up over here. Let me move my peanut out the way so that I'm not in the way of this. You could do an empty board, a video plan. There you go. A mood board, creative brief project. Let's click on more. What they got in here. Agencies, architecture, brand strategy, content creation, YouTube channel plan, video plan, brainstorm, video script, research, posting schedule, all these. Yo, let's kick that. Ooh, that's what I'm talking about. All right, so you got like an about situation. You got an audience situation, a strategy and performance. Actually, that was based off a YouTube channel plan. Let's go back to video plan. All right, this one is video theme, research, content, and when you want to release it. I like it. Let's do video brainstorm. Ooh. You got your topic, your history, what it is, who designed it, some styles. Oh, I like this. Let's check out video script, your intro, put your bullet points in there. Maybe you got your little music. Oh, you can pick your song already. I like it. I like it. You could be like, who created it? Oh, by the way, this seems to be, they are talking about like Helvetica. If you've never seen that movie and you're a creator in any way, shape, or form, check out the movie Helvetica. It's pretty dope. Anyway, that has nothing to do with this. Anyway, why was it created? Oh, I like this. This is cool. If we go over to video research, again, this is where you would just like sort of scrapped elements in order to put this together. I like that. Let's see what posting schedule looks like. Upcoming, in progress, ready to edit, post it. Oh my God, you can get down. And then here's an equipment checklist. If you're about to do something, what camera you need, with lighting, I like this. I like this. Okay. We're going to go with video plan because that's what I said. Let's start Chia. And we're going to use this template. Boom. All right. So video theme. I like this. There's looks like a place to upload something. So let me grab a thumbnail from like yesterday or something and drag a little nail in here. Ho, 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 ho. That just works. Say we're going to change the title. Can I change the title? Yes, I can. Let's do 5 apps creators should know and understand that a 5 is not a shift 5, it's just 5. All right, we're going to call it that. So under my research, I want to click in the link. Okay, so let's go. I'll use colors. That's one. Bingo. Let me grab another one. I'm just thinking of apps that I know I use all the time. Like I got shortcut keys to get there because I use these apps all the time. I'm always sharing them. So let's do that. Let's come over and what else would be good? CapCut. Let's go and add that from here. Let's drag that in. Boom. There's another link. I like it. So you can put things here. So if I click this link, it does go to CapCut. Oh, no, it don't. Let me smooth this out. Take this and then copy this and then go back over to here. And can I edit this? Copy the link address, lock the position. Let's delete it. Let's just start with a new link. Paste that. Hey, listen, first of all, this is very intuitive. So at this point, this board is getting kind of long. So I'm going to pick up this next steps and move it somewhere closer. I like that. That looks cool. So you have the ability to pull a to-do list. So that would be like over here. Let's do brainstorm titles, right? And then create thumbnail, pull your points, pull links, description, SEO, transcribe. All right, we're gonna call that. That's over here. If we had any brainstorm stuff that we might want to do, you could actually, it opens up into another board already, which is kind of cool. You could just drag and drop things in there. You could add imagery. So like say in this, I wanted to put this for some reason. I had that comment yesterday from Brooklyn. I might want to put that for some reason. I'm gonna come over here and grab the draw, click on this, grab the red, hit my little pencil, and then I'm gonna pencil this in. Boom, so that I can remember to do such a thing because that might be important. And then on yesterday when we was doing that, we were talking about Blackmagic camera app. So let's say I go over to Blackmagic camera. I have it in my links from yesterday and I might want to grab this link because, you know, again, that is technically it would be an app that I use. So on this page, I might want to put a link, right? Go ahead and call it that. And then I also might want to add, say, like another thumbnail to this just so that I can remember and then put like links to that YouTube video there. So that looks cool. We could come back out to here. You could go ahead and put in your script. So let's go ahead and open this up. And let's stick in a little column action. I'm gonna type here. There you go. That would be like my little script action. I'm just using Lorem Ipsum. But again, you're not gonna read this when you're ready. You can bless it up. Okay, you're not gonna read this when you're ready. This is just like where you would like take notes or whatever, right? If I needed to drop in the table, like the other day we were talking about like shutter speeds and whatnot. So that, you know, I could do something like shutter speed, and maybe over here I would talk about frame rate. Yo, this is easy, man. It's like just drag and drop, putting things out. You can color this. You know what? Let's go back. Let me see something. Let me look at this interface real quick and see. Nothing there. I am using a free plan. They do have a paid version. And yes, there's mobile apps. You can search things. You can set up notifications. This is bothering me. Let me try this. Command shift D. Oh, here you go. Hey now, hey now. There you go. Listen. Dark mode. Now we talking. My eyes do not like looking at light mode. Y'all who do that, y'all's heathens. All right, there we go. So yeah, I like this. Let's go see if we just drag another board. Yep. And let's call this things to review. Boom. And then I can grab me an URL. Yes, that works. Can pull the URL down. You can crank the URL up. Love it. Like this. Does it actually connect to the thing in any way, shape, or form? The reason why I'm looking for a connection, never mind. Listen, let me finish my sentence. What I was trying to see is if I connected this line to this, once I pick this up and move this around, does the line, you know, stick with it? And it do. So that, my friends, is kind of tight. That is kind of tight. Oh my God. Becky, look at her butt. That is sick. Okay, so let's do ourselves a favor. Let's come over here. And actually, I'm going to go to DJI. Click on the main page and let's go to handheld. And then let's check out the DJI mic. And they got the new joint right here. So, oh, you know what? I actually like it from here better. I'm just going to snatch this little thing. I'm going to hit my screenshot hotkey. Call that that. Come back over to Milli Vanilli. See if I can drag that in. Yes, it do. And then can I connect this? Oh, yes, sir. Yes, sir. Oh, that is cherry. So I can leave that there. And let's say we wanted to pop over to here and we could look at, boom. Did you guys know if you need to buy something from Rode, go to docrock.live/Rode. Bingo. Why did it not work? Let me do that again. docrock.live/Rode. Okay, that works. If you need to buy something from Rode, do that. Because then you'd be helping to support the channel. Let's go and select purple, of course. And then let's get our little screenshot tool out. Bingo. We're going to snatch this. Right? Go back to Milli Vanilli over here and drag this guy in. Okay. So I can get that arrow, pop it, connect this to here, and pull this piece down here. Oh, this is dope. This is dope. Listen. This is dope. I can see why, let me go back to here. I can see why people are jazzed about this, because a lot of times when you're trying to think about this from a high level, what you don't want to do is spend too much time getting in the details and getting in the weeds. You want a thought comes to your head, pop it. Combination of writing it down is dope. Doing something like this is dope. Even if all you did was pull up the app on your iPad and you scribbled in DJI Mic Mini, and then Rode, you know, mic later and say maybe you wanted to come in and add the deeper info or the color. Here, You know what? He talking out the side of his neck. Let me do this real quick. I'm going to plug in the iPad momentarily and see if that will allow us to do exactly what I'm thinking about. Because if that's the case, I'm going to go ahead and call this app a win. There we go. And then come here. Bam, iPad is in the building. So at this point, I got my little iPad pen. So can I just write here? Do I have to actually tap draw? So let's say sketch, okay? I'm gonna just use draw, that'll work. So let's see, ooh, too fat. I'm gonna put that one there. Put that one there, and then let's be like, so I have these notes to myself, right? Which at a later date, I would be able to come in and sort of just, ooh, can you do that? Oh, yes, you can. I could come in and at a later date, change these out with images that would make it make sense and then get rid of that. So I can totally see why people are in love with this. Okay. I can totally see why people are in love with this. I'm going to stick on the iPad for a second just because it feels kind of good doing this with this pen. Let's go back to the home slice and let's grab a new board. And then we're going to double click that. All right. And then here, let's do weekly plan. Oh, yes. Yes, this is cool. This is cool. Let's do mood board. I think more people should get into the mood board, especially when you're trying to plan out your color, plan out your brand. Oh, yeah. Listen, I'm going to go ahead and stop. I'm going to stop. I'll make this video 100 years long. A monkey could figure this out in seconds. I'm going to say, if this is how your brain works, if you like to just grab scraps and scraps and scraps and stack them until you got something that hella kind of function, go check out Milanote. I don't have any affiliate link. I just opened it. Okay. I just set up the account before we went in because y'all ain't need to see my password and all of that. But go get Milanote. It's at milanote.com and then the app is on the iPad under Milanote, M-I-L-N-A note. It cooks. This sucker cooks. So I'm going to play with it more and see what else I can figure out. Maybe we'll come back and do a deeper dive. If some of you guys have been using this already, drop that down in the comments below. If there's another app that you've been curious about and you're like, you know what? I don't even want to look at it because it looks crazy. I'll make a fool. I'll make a fool out of me so that you don't have to. So let me know. And if it ain't something too difficult, we'll download it and we'll just go play with it. Because this is how I be like, how do you know how to do all this stuff? I press buttons. Ain't no college on how to use all these things. I just press buttons and see what happens. Don't press the wet one. Don't ever press the wet one. Nah, I'll be like, press. See what happens. I was that kid. You know that one kid? Y'all probably got one like that. All right, listen. I am Doc Rock. You can find me all over the place trying to teach people how to get this content creation life together. I am very happy to make a fool out of myself so you don't have to. So if this sounds like the type of place for you, pop that subscribe button, hit the like button, and by all means, drop down in the comment section below and let me know if you think this will work for you or if it won't. And if you know something better, holla at your boy. I am always exploring, always testing, always breaking. Fail fast, iterate, create it again. That's the way I roll. So if you like that, make sure you get up. Now, if this really interests you, like you are hot with it, join the membership. Come through. We get down on the get down all the time, and we just sit around and create. So if you want to be around a bunch of creators who look like you, act like you, are a little bit crazy, you know the misfits? That's us. Come and join the LGL fam. We got you. We will get you to where you got to get. That's what I'm talking about. Right about now, the algorithm is going to show you another video you should watch, and you know for damn sure I agree with them. Hit it.
I need to know everything. Who in the what and the where, I need everything. Trust me, I hear what you're saying, but act like it's new what you're telling me. I'm curious, George, I hop in the Porsche, it's 5 and a horse, I'm ready for war, I'm coming for throws to turn to a ghost, I need to know everything. Now you be surprised at the info you get is by letting them talk, so I'm letting them talk. Gotta keep quiet, man.